I want you to know that this can be harassed by Mr. President himself by doing everything that is possible to make sure that the currency flows and the poor people already there's burning of houses in some part of Nigeria now. Yes, people are frustrated. People are depressed. Don't forget that people are struggling to survive. Now you now come up with this damn peace program and you assume that nothing will happen because you say you're a governor. And why are people apprehensive? The second reason is this. They look at the MFLA who showed interest to contest the election. That he didn't get it. So you want to crumble the country. MFLA, Nigeria is better than you. This country, we have seen so many who survived it. MFLA, don't allow them to break coconut on your head. You cannot see the country. Everybody, don't allow them to break a good knot on your head. The people are shouting, people are cursing, people are in pain, people are in agony, people are depressed, people are perplexed, people are worried. If we don't shout for you to hear, some people will not be religious to come and shout and come. If you have my tape in me now,